We're supposed to pinch Toblerone apart? I've always broken it down. Oh my god. We're supposed to pinch Toblerone apart.
Does that actually work?
Let's find out.
All right, so to be honest, I've never had a Toblerone before, but if we just open it up here, we're gonna take it out of the tin foil here, and apparently a lot of people just pull down on it, but all you have to do is just pinch them together. And look at that, they break off perfectly, it actually works.